I think it was about December of 1995 that I decided that I would take the train across Siberia. Also during that trip, I was reading Dante's Inferno. And it was quite interesting, the fusion of these two experiences, because Russia was going through such a transformation and a very challenging and difficult one. And a lot of what I was seeing outside the window was desperation and discomfort that comes with all that, those kinds of changes. This is a piece that was born out of that experience. It's called Dante's Prayer. Believe because I could not see, though you came to me in the night. When the dawn seemed forever lost, you showed me your love in the light of the stars. Cast your eyes on the ocean, cast your soul to the sea. When the dark night seems endless, please remember me. When the mountain fell before me, by the deep well of desire, from the fountain of forgiveness, beyond the ice and the cast your eyes on the ocean, cast your soul to the sea. When the dark night seems endless, please remember me. Mortal veil of fear. Take these crumbled hopes, etched with tears, we'll rise above these earthly cares. Cast your eyes on the ocean, cast your soul to the sea. When the dark night seems endless, please remember. Please remember me. Please remember me. Please remember.